Leonard Mondragon.
My name's Betsy, and I'm going to be interviewing Leonard. Do you have any special or important days in your life that you would like to share?
Actually, my son's birthday, the day he was born, January 15th.
How did it feel to have a first child?
A surprise.
Have you fulfilled all your life dreams?
No one ever fulfills their life dreams. Life goes on.
The craziest thing that happened to you? I heard that you were involved in a bad motorcycle accident.
More than once. Dislocated my knee, got my foot stuck between the chain and the sprocket on my motorcycle. Motorcycles and I haven't gotten along so well.
That you're done with the motorcycling years? Did you learn anything, a valuable lesson from motorcycles?
Absolutely. Stay off of them, they'll kill you.
Life experience, what would be an important or inspiration to tell the viewers?
Absolutely, stay in school. Pay attention to your parents. They've got some years on them.
Thanks, Leonard.
Thank you, Leonard.
Welcome.